the mixed sentence exercise, where the sentence is divided into words that are then mixed, and then the student will have to find the correct word order again. I click on the JMix potato. I start with saving the file in exercises 1, and I'll call it mix 1, that is the data file. Then I will check on the output, and there I'm thinking of the buttons. The next exercise URL, I would like to finish off with a quiz. So the next one will be quiz1.htm. The content button is OK, so I save and OK. I'll paste in the title, RoboMo by Friendly Robotics. Then I go to Notepad to find a sentence. RoboMo is the ultimate in environment friendliness. Control C to copy. And I insert it in the main sentence. But in this program, it is needed to have a list of words. So I have to go back, RoboMo, enter, I delete the space, is, enter, I delete the space, enter, I delete the space, enter, I delete the space. There. I need to create a list of words, because that is the way the program works. I also have to check if it's possible to create an alternate sentence that would also be correct. In this case, I could rephrase the sentence into a question, and that would be correct with the same number of words. So I paste in the sentence again. So I have to make it into a question. Is RoboMo the ultimate in environment friendliness? That should be okay. I save. And export. Mix one. Now I need to answer the question, should the word RoboMo always begin with a capital letter, even when it isn't at the beginning of a sentence? In this case, yes. I can now view the exercise in my browser. The end user will now have to click on the words in the correct order. I will try RoboMo is the ultimate in, I can also get a hint, RoboMo is the ultimate in, and find out the next correct part is environment friendliness. I check and it is correct. The alternative to this type of exercise would be to make it a drag and drop. So I click and I save it with the same name. Yes. Yes. And I want to view it in the browser. Allow block content. Yes. And here I can see that I have now can drag the words. Is RoboMo the ultimate in environment friendliness? And check, and it works.